position, except of course we're all the old dead guys. Those of us that are still writing, we have a tendency to run into each other a lot. We become new friends over time. There are very few composers, living American composers for living, who are all kind of friends with each other. And this next person is an example, Frank Ticheli. Frank, well, before he was Frank Ticheli, he used to be Frank Ticheli. you can see why I changed that. But he was from the Deep South, and he moved to California, and he's now a California boy, very, very laid back. And a wonderful composer. And he doesn't write a lot of things for bands at this level. They're usually pieces that are extremely difficult and challenging. He wrote this piece that is very challenging for us, called Joy. And to me, when I hear this piece,